Whoa, man, there is a threat. It is coming. And it glitched. Oh, look at this. It's glitching. Oh, it's a Google Felicia. And I hope everyone had a nice Christmas, folks. New Year's coming. Whoa, okay. But before that, let me know in the comment section below what you got for Christmas. I'm curious, what did you get for Christmas? I got a lot of food for Christmas. Remember the video 3 days ago about the train, how to rob the train on jailbreak? Well, I also said in the video, oh, I should make a video on how to stop the train. So today I'm not just gonna stop the train by myself because it didn't work back then, so it will probably not work now. So I got some friends, 7 friends in the server, some got helicopters, some got cars, we too got a SWAT car, so we got all different vehicles and we're gonna try to stop the train on jailbreak. So we're gonna get started. Here we go, go, and we're gonna go to the beginning of the train to see if the train is gonna come. And then if the train is gonna come, we're not just gonna stand somewhere random on this track over here. No, we're gonna do it smart, folks. There's a tunnel over there, so we're all gonna go to the tunnel so we can't glitch out or something. We're just gonna go to the tunnel. Everybody's gonna stay in the tunnel with 7 people strong. We're gonna stay in the tunnel and we're gonna stop the train. Look at this. 3 helicopters, 2 cars, 2 SWAT cars. What can go wrong? So first, now we're gonna wait for the train to come and then we're gonna rush through the tunnel. Oh man, here we go. The train is coming. We're all gonna go rush to the tunnel right over there, up over there. We're gonna, everybody's gonna rush now through it. Look at this, everybody's coming. We're gonna block the tunnel at the beginning so the train can't come through. You know, maybe it will go through one vehicle, maybe through 1 helicopter or 1 SWAT car, but it can't go through all of us, right? So we're gonna all stay in the tunnel and just block it. Oh man, this guy can't even fly. Oh, there we go, there we go. So we're all gonna stay right over here and just block the tunnel. Here we go, everybody, come in. There we go, we got already 1, 2, 3, 4. The 5th guy's incoming. 5th guy. 6. Oh man, what did you do? What did you do? Okay, we got the last helicopter in and the last SWAT car. Well, actually at the beginning. So we first got a SWAT car, then we got a helicopter, 2 cars, another helicopter, a SWAT car, followed by another helicopter. The train is gonna come in a few seconds. It's pretty fast. That train is pretty fast, gotta say. Oh, what is this Amadonian guy doing? Oh, there we go. We got a train. 7 vehicles in the tunnel. What is gonna happen? Here we go. And okay, oh man, oh man, well, it's actually kind of well, glitchy lagged. Oh no, what happened? We died. Oh, but what did the train stop? Wait, we all actually died, but we spent at the wrong station. But did the train, like, did something happen to the train? Like, did it glitch or something? Or did something happen at all? We're gonna go fly to the train right now and see what happened. Maybe, like, it lost a cargo or maybe it got, like, a vehicle sitting in it right now. We're gonna check it out. Come on. Where's the train? Where? It's probably somewhere over there. Yeah, I see it right over there. Well, it is still going. Yeah, well, that's... Oh, man. This is like the... A Grand Theft Auto train, you just cannot stop it, I guess. Well, maybe we cannot stop it, but maybe we can glitch it. If we put, like, you know, 7, it's a lot, but if we put, like, I think you're able to get, like, 25 people on the server. If we're gonna put, like, 25 vehicles in it, 25, maybe it will just glitch. The train will just glitch. So we're gonna give it our best shot. I'm gonna put the link on my Discord. Make sure you join my Discord if you're not in it yet. So we're gonna try it out. I will drop the link on my Discord to see if we can stop it with tons and tons and tons of people. Here we go. Look at all those people. So many people. We got like 20, 25 people in the surf at the moment. We're all gonna rush now through the train and with all of those people in the surf. Now look at this, it is crazy. We are gonna try to block the train in the tunnel when it is coming. We got, oh my gosh, look at all those cars. We got some monster truck, we got some regulars, we got Bugattis, we got helicopters. Look at that, we got police cars, we got everything we need to, well, block, well, at least glitch the train, right? We're gonna at least glitch the train. So, oh, that guy doesn't have a, he doesn't have a car. Okay, that's, well, too bad for him. So we're gonna wait now again for the train to come. Okay, so I'm gonna tell everybody what to do. And we're gonna now wait for the train to come. And then we're gonna, again, block it in the tunnel. Oh, here we go, man. Here we go. The train is coming. The train is coming. Everybody, go, go, go. Oh, what? What on earth? He's blocking us. Okay, there we go. Everybody, come on. We're gonna go rush through to the train tunnel now, and we're gonna block it with all those cars, all those helicopters, all those everything. We're gonna give it all. We're gonna give it all. Come on, train. You're gonna glitch this time. I promise you. You are gonna glitch so much. So we're gonna go the other way, so there won't be like we won't glitch inside each other. That's a bad thing. So we're gonna go here in the tunnel. There we go. We're gonna stay at the end of the tunnel. Everybody get in. Here we go. Everybody come, come, come. There we go. So everybody's coming. Oh man, they already glitched inside each other. Look at this. We got a SWAT car. We got another car, a Bugatti, a helicopter. We got more cars. We got another car. We got a lot of cars. Everybody, everyone, get in the tunnel. Here we go. And the train is gonna come in like a few seconds, 20 seconds or so. The train will be here with all those. Oh my god, look at that. Look at this. Let's take a look. Let's take a look. What do we got over here? A two cars, a SWAT car, I don't know, a mega truck or something like that. Oh, another helicopter, another five cars or so. We're just gonna stay in our SWAT car and see what is gonna happen. Look at this, we are already glitching. There we go, there's the train. Whoa, man, there is the train. It is coming, and it glitched. Oh, look at this, it's glitching. It's glitching. Oh, it can't go through. It is getting through. Oh, what is happening? Are we inside? Although it's pretty glitching though. Look at this. Yeah, it's glitching like, oh man, oh man, oh man, yeah, it definitely glitched. Oh wait, you can't get outside the map, that's crazy. Oh, we gotta go back, we're missing it, we're missing the train. Can we get up here? No, we cannot get up here. Oh well, god, we gotta get a mega truck. Yeah, folks, here we go, the train is gonna come right over here. I think it is normal again. Oh yeah, can I get up? Oh man, this SWAT car, what a terrible SWAT car, it can't even get up a small hill. No, it is... It's all good. It looks all fine now. It looks all fine. It's, I have the feeling it's just automatic getting good again. It's like, I don't know what is with this train. You just cannot glitch it. Just like Grand Theft Auto. Why isn't that even, you know, I knew you couldn't like really stop it. But I thought at least it would like glitch and maybe, you know, lose some cargoes or something like that. But it didn't do anything at all to the train. Like nothing at all. Nothing. That's pretty weird, man. Oh man, I'm a little bit disappointed. Well, I showed you cannot stop the train, and I will not be making any other videos about it. Like, oh, can 1 million dynamite stop the train? Whoa, can 1 million trucks stop the train? Whoa, can a wall building stop the train? No, folks, yeah, you saw it. The train cannot be stopped. It cannot be stopped by anything at all, like anything. Maybe if you exploit a little bit, it's maybe possible, but you know, other stuff, it cannot be stopped. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, and I will be streaming on the official Roblox channel today, tomorrow, and Friday. You definitely want to be there. I have no idea how late I will start, but you can just check it on my Twitter, and on Roblox Twitter, twitter.com/Roblox, twitter.com/Lace1785. Again, anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on my next video. See ya!